Alright, good evening everybody. Tonight we are playing Jurassic World. And that is weird. Where's my... There we go. And we're in. Beautiful place. Hello me. Webcam is working. You guys have a good time seeing the screen? Let's see if I exit out of this.
Pass you by.
It's gonna make me, it's a little smaller here. There I am, I'm still there, just tiny. Okay, we're playing Jurassic World, Fallen Kingdom. Or sorry, Jurassic World. That was the movie. Jurassic World, Evolution. Mostly just trying to level up my map. This is the starting map I have unlocked. The other map as well. But I'm trying to get all the upgrades out of this one first. My level park. A herbivore. Kind of seeing a goody plains feel over here. Dilophosaurus. Cerceraptor, at least they're velociraptors. Let's see if we can find one. There's one. And this is Ceratosaurus. Ceratosaurus. Oh damn. My land's a little rusty. See if this will work again. So I was trying to make a cool looking velociraptor. I guess the genomes did not fully work. That is low, I know, but I can see if that works. Oh damn, that's not what I meant. I've got money to spare. There we go, look at my beautiful park. Can see animals from the us. Kinda. I do love, so I played the original earliest parts of Jurassic World Genesis. I remember you could like fly a car and or fly a helicopter and like drive a car around, but it was super janky when I played it. This feels really smooth. I like this. And I love the detail, like the little dude, like the detail in this game. By far anything is just really well done. Sorry. Give me one second, guys. I'm gonna check on something real quick.